All right, welcome back to Wake Up Washington. It is 8:12. If you love sweets and the Food Network, then you're familiar with the delicious work of celebrity pastry chef Padua Playa, who also goes by Player, who goes by Suga Chef. He's been a contestant on the Food Network's Sweet Genius and has satisfied the sweet tooth of countless entertainers. And we are so honored and thankful to have you in studio this morning. And you just brought in all these delicious patriotic desserts that we're about to take a look at over there soon. And tell us what you've got here for us today.
I'm super excited to be here. Good morning, everybody. Good morning, Washington. So today I have really simple, quick, easy desserts. So I have a cherry cheesecake, of course. I have apple ham pies, so you can do that a couple different ways. And I have a trifle parfait and my signature caramel popcorn.
All right, so before we walk over there and we take a look and we get to try some of what you have here, you have a really important event coming up, July 22nd, and it's happening at the Children of Mine Youth Center. That's in Southeast, and I want you to tell us a little bit about it. And first of all, for those who aren't familiar with that center, it's a nonprofit after-school program that helps so many kids in the community. Tell us a little bit about the center and your aunt, who actually has been doing so much work. She founded it. She started this more than 30 years ago.
Yeah, my aunt, it's called Children of Mine Community Center. It's located in historic Anacostia. I'm super excited to be launching my very first charity event, and it's called Spilling the Tea with Suga Chef. I wanted to pay homage to my aunt as well as my mom. The center's been in existence over 30 years. They have a super team over there, and Wanda Lane, who runs the facility on a day-to-day basis. Mm-hmm. She nurtures the kids, tutors them. It's a host of volunteers, and the center just needs help and needs attention. So
many team players here. Yeah. Tell us about some of the kids who show up to get that help. They've been through a lot, some of them.
Yeah, I was there a couple weeks ago, and I'll probably go there next week. It was one kid that was there over 15 years that had been coming there. One kid as young as 7 years old. Some kids don't have things to eat after school, so not only are they tutoring the kids and involving them in various activities, but they're also feeding the kids. Because a lot of times they don't have anything to eat after school.
So. And some of them are homeless. Some of them have faced neglect. Some of them have faced really tough circumstances. But you guys have been there to feed them, to tutor them, to support them. Now, your event here, is part of the proceeds are going to benefit this center, right?
Yes, I'm super excited about it. It's called the Spilling the Tea with Suga Chef, of course. So it's a charity event. And I wanted to do something that was nice, that was different, but also brought attention to the center. Absolutely. The center needs a new roof, and they need crafts and things like that, so I just want to help as much as I can.
And this is so personal for you.
Yes.
2 years ago, you lost your mom, your aunt who started this, and you're doing this in their honor. Right?
Yes, yes I am. It's just my little bit to just try to help out the center that is still in that family today. My cousin's involved in it, and her daughter's involved on the board. So I just want to do something to help, and it does so much for the community, and it's been there forever, and they need the help.
Absolutely. All right, guys. Well, Suga Chef isn't going anywhere. He's going to stick around, and we're going to get a look and a taste at some of these sweet treats he has for us and tell you how to make them. But in the meantime, again, this event happening July 22nd from noon until 3 in Southeast at the Children of Mine Youth Center. Thank you so much, and we'll see you shortly, okay?
Okay.